With their final pick in the 2020 NFL draft, the Denver Broncos decided to better their edge position by selecting Derrek Tuszka. There are questions about the edge position that Tuszka may answer. Tuszka is currently only 22 years old but will turn 23 here in August. He went to the University of North Dakota, which has produced some good NFL talent and has two great 2021 draft prospects. In his time with the Bison, he won multiple player awards during his great career. He picked up 29.5 sacks over his 4 years, with 42 tackles for a loss and 6 passes defended. While he isn't the best of athletes, Tuszka is a solid player that wins with decent quickness and good strength to cause problems for opposing offenses. He is also a highly intelligent player. With the traits that he adds an interesting dynamic to the Broncos' edge depth. His traits aren't really there with any other main edge depth pieces the Broncos currently have. So that leads to a whole other part of the edge depth battle, because it could come down to what traits the Broncos are looking for. If they want a stronger pass rusher, then Tuszka could be the guy. Malik Reed and Justin Hollins are the main two players he is competing with, and both of them are better athletes, but they lack the strength, which led to issues from them when defending the run last season. In the end, his lack of NFL experience with the impacted offseason could be what sees him not find a spot on the Broncos roster, but instead the practice squad with eyes on the 2021 roster. There is no doubt that a year on the practice squad could really be beneficial for Tuszka, because there is a lot he needs to learn, but his intelligence could help him pick those things up rather quickly. Every rookie for every team is an unknown water because of what's going on in the world, and that may see a lot of them not get the fairest of shots. Hopefully, Tuszka can show enough for at least the practice squad. For Mile High Huddle and Sports Illustrated, I'm Eric Trickle.